We are about to go meet Andrew Garfield. Yes, Peter 3.
Oh, dude, Andrew!
I gave him a fist bump.
Before I get into this video, I want to say that this video is not clickbait at all because it is titled I Met Andrew Garfield. It is not clickbait because I literally had the picture right here. I recorded a few clips. I took a lot of pictures what they had over there. They literally had the Transformers, Bumblebee, Ghostbusters, Back to the Future, all that stuff. Just roll all the pictures that they had over there. And they even had the Scooby-Doo thing. They even had that big Transformer truck. How could they even fit that in there? I mean, it is called Comic-Con Superhero and Car Show. They literally had a whole other building to where they had all the cars shows and everything. They literally had the Ninja Turtles there. Like, those things were big. And this is the pass that we had. Well, this right here is the pass that we had to wear in the Comic-Con in order to get in. We had to wear these badges. It says day one pass. And this is what the badge looks like. Sorry if it's backwards. This is the badge what I got whenever I met Andrew. You see the Amazing Spider-Man. Andrew Garfield was only available for July 7th and July 9th. So I think it was the 9th when I really went to go meet him. But they didn't just have Andrew Garfield. They had more celebrities like Elizabeth Olsen, aka Scarlet Witch from Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness and Avengers Infinity War and Endgame and many more movies. Godzilla. They also had Brie Larson. If you don't know who Brie Larson is, she is the girl who plays Captain Marvel off of all these movies. So they had her, and they also had Hailee Steinfeld. The only movies that I know Hailee Steinfeld from is Hawkeye on Disney Plus and Bumblebee. But honestly, Bumblebee, I like that movie a lot. So yeah, Elizabeth Olsen and Hailee Steinfeld, they were on stage. They were doing like those like sit down interview, whatever they're called. Just roll a clip right here.
Yeah, they're here for you. You have people up in the stands.
Wow, I didn't know there'd be so many people.
So many.
Just for you. I feel like just for you. Hi.
All right. So first question. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing great.
Hailee Steinfeld!
Hailee, you look amazing. I don't know how you're walking these shoes. I don't know how you're walking these shoes, but you look fantastic. Do you want to take a spin?
Yeah, they were doing those with those two actors. And
before we get any more into this video, I just want to roll a few vlog clips that I recorded over there. Just roll them. Right now, we're in San Antonio, Texas. We are about to go meet Andrew Garfield. Yes, Peter 3.
Shut the f*** up!
Now, we're getting closer to the gates. We had to wait outside. There's actually a lot of people here. Oh, there's a Thanos. So, more shade. Made it through security check, and sorry if the hair is all messed up, because the reason behind that is because it is very windy.
This is how we met Andrew. So we're in line. I ended up recording a time lapse. Roll it. So yeah, that is the time lapse that we had to wait in line for like 45 minutes, almost to an hour. But as we started getting closer, my heart rate just kept going boom, 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 boom. We got into the next room to go meet Andrew. I recorded a clip right here. Check it out.
We've been in line for the past hour or so, and security came up to us and they said, don't give Andrew Garfield a hug. I don't care. I'll still give him a hug.
You go, girl.
Yo, we're getting closer.
We're getting closer.
Oh, there's Andrew.
Andrew. Oh. Bro, I'm literally about to start crying. Oh. This gives me flashbacks when I met Tom Holland.
He's on the other side of there.
So me and my brother were the next ones to go up and take a picture with Andrew. we were walking up to him, and then we tried to make him laugh by saying, "Hey, look, it's Peter 3. So as we said that, he walked back, and Andrew walked back, and he laughed. So we're like, "Oh, we got him going. And then he was like, and then Andrew said to us, "What's up, guys?" And Andrew gave us a fist bump, but security told us that we weren't allowed to touch him or handshake, fist bump, whatever. We weren't allowed to do any of that, but Andrew gave us a fist bump. And after that, but Andrew asked us, "What kind of pose do y'all want to do?" And it's like, "Let's do the Spider-Man pose." And I was like, "Okay." So after we did that, so as we're taking the picture, I was literally smiling so big. I was like, "Oh shoot, this is insane. We're meeting Andrew Garfield. We're taking a picture with him." So after we take a picture, he says, "Bye guys." And I look back and I say, "Andrew, it's really nice to meet you." And he says, "It's nice to meet you too." He literally said that back to me. He was like, "It's nice to meet you too." And then after that, we walked through the curtains and I recorded a little clip. Check it out.
Yo, we just came out of... Oh, that was cool. Oh, I cannot explain the adrenaline that I'm feeling right now, but... We gave him a fist bump.
Yeah, as you can see in that video, I was literally so hyped up. I was literally so excited. I'm not sure words can even explain like how excited and... Yeah. I'm lost for words right now because that right there was literally the amazing slash funniest Spider-Man. But here's the picture that we took with Andrew. Here's the picture. I just had to put that music because it makes him look more epic, you know.
Wait, there's more.
And this is the story on how I met Andrew Garfield, and I really hope you guys enjoy this story too. So smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video for another video. And as always, peace.